quality management education in today's world requires institutional strategy for remaining in sync with the pace of changes in the global environment and in the corporate world. Managing opportunities and challenges of the ever-intensifying levels of globalization, paving ways for producing ethical leadership, attracting and retaining high-quality students and faculty who would find their expectations exceeded in the learning environment, and rewarding the recruiters by constantly supplying them well-trained talents they need. Each of these three accrediting agencies which have given us this accreditation, namely AMBA, AACSB and EQUIS, prioritizes on a set of such dimensions. While only a good institute can aspire to satisfy the stringent quality requirement of any of these agencies, an institute needs to do extremely well to meet the quality requirements of all three, as that entails delivering high quality on all relevant areas of excellence, be it in the area of institutional strategy, assurance of learning, or producing competent and ethical managers for the corporates, as a few examples. This is where lies the strength of Triple Crown accreditation. No wonder few institutes in the world are thus accredited. Understandably, this recognition is a significant source of achievement, satisfaction, and inspiration for us.
Of course, delighted that we have got EQUIS accreditation, and this is something that we have been working on for quite some time now. We were accredited by AACSB and AMBA in 2014, and ever since then we have been working on EQUIS accreditation, and now that we have got it, we are triple accredited.
Accreditation by these international agencies reconfirm IIM Calcutta's high quality standards in various aspects, like research, curriculum, faculty, students, facilities, etc. I wish IIM Calcutta all the very best in all its future endeavors.
As a student exchange program coordinator, I've been interacting with over 70 partner schools all across the globe.
These accreditation agencies have found one thing important in the IMC culture, which is a process of democratic participation by all the stakeholders of the institute. I think this is what puts us in the same league as some of the best B schools in the world today.
It's internationalization of curriculum, international exposure to our students. So this accreditation is an example or a proof of increasing acceptance of IIM Calcutta as a global institution. We are very happy about it.
Now the norm is to shout out your achievements, no matter how trivial, from the top of the roof. IIM Calcutta has been struggling to adjust to this new norm. In this context, this triple crown of AACSB, AMBA and EQUIS accreditation is proof enough of the high academic standards that IIM Calcutta has maintained throughout, and also of its potential to be the best management school both of the country, in time, of Asia and the world.
IIMC has got triple crown, as we are referring to it, three international accreditations. It is great news for this institution. We have often been dragged down because of our physical location in Kolkata. Nothing seems to be good in Kolkata. This, I think, the biggest opportunity that we are going to get out of this is it will give the institution, in terms of its faculty, in terms of its governance, much greater confidence to experiment with new forms of pedagogy, new forms of delivery of educational services, new horizons of research. And I would like to see my institution become the pace setter of management education in the next couple of decades at least.
Open up a lot of opportunities for all our stakeholders. Students are going to have greater mobility for their professional careers and for their education. Faculty members are going to have a lot more opportunities for research collaboration.
Great day for IIM Calcutta. This journey started more than 50 years back, and it is clearly an occasion to remember all the faculty members, students, alumni, staff, and other stakeholders who have contributed to this day happening. Great.
It's a really a great honor for IIM Calcutta to get the Triple Crown. This is the first institute in the country to receive this kind of recognition. But I think we need to move ahead and use this platform to pursue our internationalization agenda.
We are excited with the news of this Triple Crown. We're very happy. This was indeed long overdue. As I understand, research done by the faculty and students of IIM Calcutta played a major role in achieving this. I must add in this connection that IIM Calcutta has traditionally been a great place for research, even for theoretical research, for instance, theoretical statistics that I do.
IIM Calcutta has been offering a host of short duration management development programs, both in the retail as well as customized formats.
We have been offering high quality, long duration executive development programs for more than a decade now. This accreditation process has further helped us boost the quality of our programs.
IIM Calcutta has the best quality of teaching and research.
We have the best of research facilities and are encouraged to do the best of research. I am happy that I chose this institute to pursue my research.
It is a privilege to work as a manager of SEMS, a club of 30 allied business schools across the globe.
I am delighted to know that IIM Calcutta has achieved a Triple Crown, the first of its kind in India. Congratulations.
Crown is considered the gold standard of management education. Of these few golden dots that glitter across the globe, one now shines in India. It's a very happy moment for the unassuming IIM Calcutta fraternity to observe their actions have been appreciated and recognized by these great international accrediting agencies.